The FBI now says it'll be keeping a close eye on the investigation into a fire yesterday at an Islamic center in Houston to determine if it was a hate crime. The cause of the fire is not known yet, but investigators did find an accelerant which could have been used to start the fire. Nobody was hurt. One building was destroyed. An organization representing dozens of Muslim countries said today the killings of three young Muslims in Chapel Hill, North Carolina this week, quote, bear the symptoms of a hate crime. But as Vicente Arenas reports, proving religious hate may be difficult in this case.
The murders in Chapel Hill have made North Carolina a focal point for a worldwide debate over questions of religious intolerance and cultural bias. More than 2 million tweets have already declared the killings a hate crime. Nami Barakat's son is one of the victims.
You think this was a hate crime?
Absolutely, no doubt about it.
My name is Dia Barakat. I'm a dental student at UNC.
Barakat, his wife Yusor, who also wanted to become a dentist, and her little sister Rezin, a student at NC State, were murdered in Chapel Hill on Tuesday. Their neighbor, Craig Stephen Hicks, who had an arsenal of weapons in his condominium, has been charged with the killings. A global outcry began after police announced the motive for the shooting was a dispute over a parking space. But police and federal investigators say they have not ruled out the possibility of a hate crime. Joseph Kennedy is a law professor at the University of North Carolina.
How hard is it to prove a hate crime?
It's very hard. It's always hard to get into someone's head. It's always hard to prove motive.
Kennedy says prosecutors will have to prove the main reason the students were killed was because of their race, religion, or another protected status.
It's not enough if it's one of the reasons. It has to be the main reason why they committed the crime. But you can't prosecute someone for a hate crime simply because of past hate speech or even because of membership in a hate group.
North Carolina does not have a felony hate crime charge, though it is a death penalty state. Prosecutors may be able to make a case for the death penalty even without establishing a hate crime occurred. Still, leaders at this mosque are hoping to meet with federal investigators next week to make their case. They say it's important to them to prevent other Muslims from becoming victims of similar crimes. Vicente Arena, CBS News, Raleigh, North Carolina.